Do you like MF Doom?
Yeah, he's alright.
His early works like Operation Doomsday was a bit new for my taste. But once Doom released his collaborative work of King Ghidorah, I think he really came into his own, commercially and artistically. His 2004 album, MF Food, has a crisp, delicious sound throughout, with a new sheen of confidence and professionalism that really give the album the boost that it needs. He's been compared to Kendrick Lamar, but I believe Doom has a more acquired taste to his music.
Hey, Vaughn.
Yes, Alan?
Why is there so many comics of Fantastic Four all over the place? You like a Marvel fan or something?
No, Alan.
Is that a Doom mask?
Yes, it is. In 04, MF Doom released this. 4 is the most accomplished album, Mad Villain. I think his undisputed masterpiece is Accordion. Song so mesmerizing, most people probably don't even listen to the lyrics. But they should, because just like a true supervillain, MF Doom never reveals his secrets until it's too late. Hey, Paul! MF Doom.